Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today I'm with the first winner of speed reading competition ya. So this is Kak Sheryl. Kak Sheryl, you can introduce yourself first.
Okay. Hello, my name is Sheryl Janeta Wijadnika. I am from 2P Alkodini.
Wow, very good spirit ya, my friends. Now, Kak Sheryl, what do you feel today? How do you feel today?
I am very happy because I can to be the winner in the MF competition.
Wow, nice. So, how many times do you practice in your house?
I am practice 1 hour.
1 hour every day?
Yes.
With whom do you practice?
I am practice with my father.
Wow, so also your mother support you ya? Yeah?
Yes.
Okay, very good Kak. Nah, Kak Sheryl ini yang menjadi juara satu pasti ayah juga ikut andil ya, seperti yang disebutkan tadi. Mungkin ada tips atau trik untuk berlatih?
For every day, Sheryl focus. We will task 1 hour every day. Sheryl must be consistent untuk training and reading. Materinya apa namanya? My own.
Oh iya, okay, very good. Nah, untuk Kak Sheryl ini memang gaya belajarnya itu fokus atau dengan musik atau seperti apa?
Everyday Sheryl sih typically person not focus juga, masih still less focus. Sheryl everyday learning after 6 p.m. after they pray and they focus 1 hour, focus to consistent, correctly make practice, make perfect. Jadi everyday Sheryl focus to learn to play the laptop and they focus to reading and speed untuk first time to time, and then they use stopwatch to how many word and they reach for until start until finish the read my own.
Okay, very good. So actually this is about practice makes perfect ya?
Yes, correctly.
Okay, thank you Ayah and Kak Sheryl. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Can you introduce yourself first?
My name is Rio. I'm from Mupi.
How do you feel, Kak Rio, after you get the trophy? How do you feel, happy?
I feel so happy.
Oh, so happy. Alhamdulillah. With whom do you study at home? Study speed reading with whom?
With my mom.
Oh, with your mom. Okay. How many times do you practice at home? Latihannya berapa lama?
Only 13 minutes.
Oh really? Only 13 minutes? Masya Allah. Okay.
Because I'm lazy.
Because I'm lazy.
Oh, because you are lazy. Okay.
Correct.
Oh, do you want to say something to your mom?
Yes. Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Okay. Thank you ya Kak Leo. Congratulations. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nah, bagaimana strateginya mengajari Kak Leo latihan kemarin?
Saya suruh sering-sering baca My Own, judul bukunya yang sudah dikasih dulu kan waktu itu. Sering-sering baca aja untuk melatih intonasi sama pronunciation-nya juga.
Bagaimana Bunda caranya memotivasi Kak Leo supaya tidak malas belajarnya, latihannya?
Saya ini
reward.
Dilan suka, ini suka game. Saya berarti, ya saya bilang kalau misalnya masuk 3 besar nanti ini dia mama bolin hari biasa main game sama ini.
Gitu. Pun matur nuwun Bunda. Assalamualaikum Kak Ayun.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay, can you introduce yourself?
Yes.
Hello, my name. Kak Ayun, how do you feel after you get the trophy?
I feel
happy.
Happy, and I want make my family happy.
Okay, you want to make your family happy ya? Okay, Kak Ayun, with whom do you study at home?
With mother and my father.
Oh, with your parents. Okay. How many times do you practice at home?
I practice at home.
Every day practice?
Yes. First when I go home.
Okay, yes.
After school?
Yes.
And in at night.
Okay, when you have a break time you practice ya? Okay. Kak Ayun, do you want to say something to your father and your mother? Maybe you want to say thank you?
Thank you.
Okay, thank you Kak Ayun. Congratulations.
Waalaikumsalam, Ustazah.
Ya, bagaimana ini strateginya menemani Kak Ayun berlatih speed reading-nya?
Ya. Jadi saya memberikan penekanan pada anak saya untuk belajar. Kami temani, setelah kami temani suruh belajar sendiri, setelah dia sudah siap untuk kami tes, kami akan coba tes. Setelah hasilnya, kalau belum memuaskan, saya suruh belajar lagi sampai maksimal. Jadi,
bagaimana maksimal. Caranya ayah untuk memotivasi kakak setiap berlatih sampai sekarang? Motivasinya bagaimana ayah?
Ya, pertama kita komunikasinya menemani dulu, terus kita beri arahan kalau kita ini kompetisi harus, kalau ingin berhasil juga harus belajar. Dan pastinya kalau berhasil nanti mintanya pasti liburan.
Oh, liburan.
Ya, jalan-jalan dan ya, buat refreshing setelah belajar sekian lama.